The spacecraft of Elon Musk's company SpaceX, which was the world's largest and most powerful rocket ever, has been destroyed shortly after it was released from the launch pad in the U.S. state of Texas. Local time Thursday morning, an unmanned experimental rocket launched off the east coast of Texas,